Morning. This is the morning ritual. All right, comes to say hi to me. He knows that my mouth is open. Is my mouth open? Blah, 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 blah. That's the thing.
So we're waiting for Megan. She stopped at her friend Gordon's house, and then they're coming up, and then they're going to have some sushi, and then they're going to come over. And Megan and I are going to do some coloring and watch some movies and just hang out.
Cool.
Yeah. Are you excited?
Groovy, man.
Yeah.
What's up?
I'm fidgeting.
I'm covering my mouth.
I don't know
why. You fidget.
Don't you want a French kiss a dog? Angel? Hi, baby girl. What are you doing over there? So, nothing unexpected happened with the cabinet last night.
What a drag. Didn't make any noises or anything?
Nope.
Oh, well. So, I can't say I'm going to do anything today because,
we got company.
We got company. So, that's it.
Yeah, and it's been a while since Megan's been here, so we got to spend some time with Megan.
For sure. Boomer! There's a whole cat worth of hair next to you. Here's Megan! Say
hello.
Hi!
Megan decided to brush Boomer out. He has knots everywhere.
And at first, Boomer didn't know what to make of it. Now he seems to like it.
He just doesn't like it when I pull on his knots. Get the ball going! Get the ball going! It's the head that gets the ball going.
Oh, he likes the head, huh?
Yeah, he does. Dip, dip, dip. There's a spot! There's a spot! Oh, get it, get it, get it! Oh, that feels so good. This is you.
Okay, let me move so you can get that part of my body better.
Oh, isn't he sweet?
No, you have to stay here.
Just don't put your nose near his mouth.
I know, it's terrible. What am I doing to you? Come back!
I won't go far. Just don't pick me up again.
That's strange. He likes that. He doesn't know whether he likes it or not. It's like, it hurts so good.
Over his belly again.
I am.
It's your hand.
Okay. What? You don't want to bite me again?
That's the most he said in a long time.
You're attacking your own hair, you little weirdo. Come here. Boomy, come here.
Comes back for more. Yeah. Ow, he says.
What? You have knots. I don't know what to tell you. You have knots.
Got a few in his head, too.
His balls are in his balls. His balls that he plays with are in the red bed behind him.
That doesn't have any better on. I can't reach you. Come here.
You gonna,
Daddy?
Gonna come?
Daddy,
am I gonna save
me.
You? Am I gonna save you? Oh, you feel
come back, Boomy.
You feel so nice now. You feel so nice. Come back for more. Glutton for the punishment.
Are you wearing a hat, Boomer? Is that a boomy hat?
Are you looking for your phone?
You can knit an Angora sweater out of that. It's the sorting hat.
You're in Dumbledore!
That's not even a house.
You're in Hogwarts!
No, that's not a house. It's trying to go home.
Well, everybody, we had an exciting day today. Megan and Brian and Gordon came over. Megan and Brian are still here. As you can see, Megan is still torturing Boomer.
Just groomed him.
You would think he would hate it. He acted like he hated it and wanted to get out of her arms, so she let him go and he came right back.
Just like a guy.
Loves me. So, Megan and I've been coloring. We've been watching scary movies and just chilling. So, tell everybody how things are going with you.
Well, right now I'm tired. I colored. And they're going well. I'm applying to vet school this cycle, so that should be interesting. I'm working two jobs for the summer, so that's interesting too. I'm working at a Banfield pet hospital. It's a standalone hospital in San Diego, and then I'm also working at Kensington Veterinary Hospital. So
cool.
Yeah,
awesome. My own vet. My very own bit.
She's just,
don't listen to
me. She's just gonna yell at us every time she comes.
Yeah, I am. I can't help it.
I know. Anyway, I think we're gonna call it a night. Do you have anything else to add, babe?
Nope.
Okay. We're gonna go ahead and call it a night. If you enjoyed a little bit of something that you may have seen in our video today, please give us a favorite. Share our video with your family and friends. Please leave us a comment, but most of all, please subscribe. And we will see you guys tomorrow. Ta-ta for now. Goodbye.